Well, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to part seven. I don't know where part six and part seven is. Unfortunately, at this point, we seem to have run out of signs for the touristic route de Champagne. But, according to the map, we've got to go to a place called Magenta. So if I follow the signs for Magenta, we should be back on track.